against Toronto. So this man is lethal in a lot of different ways.
Dragan Bender, nice finish. Well, if I say 12 triple-doubles, two guys in the league have 13.
Luka LeBron.
Warriors, you're forcing misses. Got to get to that loose ball, and Wiggins finally does.
3-on-2.
Jordan Poole spaces out for three. Where do the Warriors decide to start making threes? Poole probing. Pascal out of the short corner. Make it eight Warrior threes to tie the game.
On this end, Denver started to pick up their defense, except from three-point land.
That's a lot of good things. Marquise Chris, little finger roll. How about that down the lane?
Warriors stay in games, perhaps, against elite teams.
Steve Kerr said get the ball to. And Pascal got it to
Poole. Oh, my goodness.
And he banked it home.
The bank is open. Wow. He did not call that, but he will take it.
Poole's got Plumlee on him. Poole gets by him. Step back three. He got it!
Oh! A little shimmy, a little step shimmy. Warriors have the lead. Are you kidding? Courtesy of Jordan Poole, a little shimmy shake will do ya.
The Warriors the lead heading into the fourth.
The Warriors got 6 second chance points in that quarter, too.
Jordan Poole's hit three in a row.
Still going, working off screens. Got some good separation off of that screen. Pretty well, and went straight up.
This fourth quarter's been pretty high level. Poole will draw the foul there.
Crafty.
And that's a good word for Jordan. Young guys want to fade away. You don't get the foul. Lean in.
Cutters.
And people down low, and there it is. As Bender moves without the ball perfectly.
Yeah, I saw the fist bump from Mike Brown. Coach Kerr is clapping it up. They got all the momentum off it.
Kick out. Pascal three. Yes, sir.
Incredible look.